panda, 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 panda. I got broads in Atlanta. Just a Dolly in the family. Credit cards in the scammers. Hitting the licks in the van.
Hey guys, what's up? So let's get to it. So if you click on the link, we're going to do, we're going to create your business today. So these videos should be short. They're 10 minutes or less. So by watching, I think, 2 or 3 videos a day and then doing the homework alongside with these videos, you should get your store done in a day or two. If you want to binge watch them all, you sure can. So get to it. Now, this is Shopify. I did a separate video on Shopify at the bottom. If you want to know more about it, click on the link below. So in this case, I created a separate email and I'm going to create a whole store from scratch. And this is video 1 from it. So let's get to it. So let's copy this email. This is what I'm going to use to create the account. Let's go here and let's go ahead and erase that. And let's see. All right, so I got everything filled out. Your email, a password you want to create, and the name of your store down there at the bottom. And then you hit create. Let's do sure. All right, and then here you want to fill this out. Tell us a little bit about yourself. I'm sure this is more internal stuff. I'm just playing around. I'm not selling products yet. I'm selling just not online. I sell with a different system. So we can do, I'm not selling products yet. We can do that one. Please choose one. No, I'm just playing around. Let's see, I'm still brainstorming on ideas. Yes, I have products of mine. So I think, I'm pretty sure they'll, I don't know if they'll have a guided situation at the end of that. So let's see, let's go beyond that. And please choose one. Let's see, up to 5,000. Well, we would like to make a million, so I'm gonna put that. Are you setting this up for a client? And if no, this is for me. Let's go next one. And here I'll have to fill this out, so give me 1 second. All right, so once you complete all that, you should be here at the main page. So let's start getting this going. So let's go to online store. And let's go to, let's see, while this loads, and online store is password protected, blah, blah, blah. All right, now let's see if we can decorate this. Now, first let's talk about the themes. Shopify gives you a debut theme, which is free. I think it's great. I think it's really easy. Now, if say that if you had something in mind, you can come down here where visit theme store, or you can get some of the free themes. If you click there, it'll give you some ideas of some free versions of it. And as you can see, you can decorate your store in those manners there. Say maybe if you wanted something more specific, you can click to the into the Shopify theme store, and then you can choose from thousands and thousands of different themes. It just depends on what niche you are in, right? So let's say we do, let's do sports and recreation, let's say, for example. And then you can choose from different themes. So 180, 180. So everything has a different price there for it. So I would consider, I think you should be fine with a debut thing. I don't think it's necessary to spend too much money up front at the moment, unless you have an idea that's very, very specific and that's what you want. But in this case, we'll stick with the debut theme. It's very easy. So let's say, let's go ahead and decorate the homepage. Let's go to customize. So we have a banner here that we need to put a photo. It looks like there's some collections here and banners. So let's clean some of this up. Let's do slideshow. And you can come down. And now what I like to do is I like to remove it first. I like to start kind of like with an empty canvas, just like when you're painting, right? You want to start with an empty canvas, and then you can decorate it later. So let's see. So at the moment, we just have one. And usually, it's nice to have one great image in it. So let's say we click image here. We'll go select image, click there. Now you can do two things. You can download image, which I can show you where you can download it. Or you can go to the free images here. So let's say this store is going to be a general store. So let's do shopping, let's say. And let's see if I could find something. So you can pick anything. Let's say maybe this one here. And let's come down. And then this is this is how it's going to look like there. Let's see if we can find something. Right. So we can select a different image. Now, you can load more. Now, say that if you can't find what you're looking for, now another website you can go to is Unsplash.com. Unsplash.com is a platform where people from around the world upload photos, and it's free for us to use. I'm not really sure how it works. I think Unsplash gives those people a commission if we use a photo. So let's say let's do shopping again. And then now we have different photos that we can choose from. So it's very cool. So you can choose from any photo here. Let's say you like maybe this one here. You can come up to download free and it'll start downloading onto your computer. And that's it. Very simple. You don't even have to sign in to it. But let's say for the sake of this example, let's pick, let's see this one here. No, I don't like that one. See that one there. So it's just a matter of picking one, right? So I'll just pick one and then we'll move on. All right, I'll stick with that one for now. And I might change my mind for it. Hit save at the bottom there. Now you come down to the bottom. Notice there's text, image with text, overlay, da 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 da. So we could say, start your holiday shopping early. And then we can close that. Take that out there. All right. And we'll hit save. Now, second thing is logo, right? So there's several ways where you can get a logo. First way, say that if you have something in mind and maybe you're not a good designer like I am. I'm just not. I'm not a good designer either. But what you can do is you can go to Fiverr.com, F-I-V-E-R-R. The link is at the bottom. And here you can hire someone that can help you out with different things. I've hired people for t-shirts, for designs, for different things. So let's see, I will create a, let's see, here I use this for a client, I will create a creative fishing logo. So you can hire someone to help you with the logo. So my recommendation, if you use this service, is get the premium package with unlimited edits and revisions. Second, make sure you have an idea well planned out, pictures, images. Write a whole textbook if you have to, so you can explain it to these guys, because errors are going to happen. It may not look right the first five times. So you can hire someone to do this for you and they'll have it done in about 3 days or less. So for example, the premium package in this case is $30. Listen, for $30 for a good logo is not bad, right? So that's one place. Another place you can go is placeit.net. This is a good store for a lot of mock-ups, and I will do a course on this soon. So with Placeit, you want to go here. You can make t-shirts, anything you want. Let's go to logos. And so starting with the logo, it says type your brand name here. I'll put Parazo. And we'll hit, let's see, next. Pick an industry. Let's do all logos. Boom. Now, this is a quick and easy way. I'm not too crazy about it, but I'm showing you. I just want to give you guys all the tools for it. So here, as you can see, you can pick different logos for it, but also food, but also care, different things. So if you're on this, I'm going to end the video here because I'm going to look for a logo and I'm going to continue to the next video. All right, guys, peace. Panda, 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 panda. I got broads in Atlanta. She's at the lean, the family.
credit cards and the scammers. Hitting the